So this is the assignment, the leading tone slash chord chromatic exercise on page 14, starting with resolutions to major. So we go G over B to C, and then we just keep the left hand going up by half steps, and that's what makes it chromatic exercise. A over C sharp goes to D, B over D sharp goes to E, D flat over F goes to G flat, E flat over G goes to A flat, F over A goes to B flat, and you're back to C. And then you can take it back down. Nice groove, or you can just chunk this, or however you want to do it. You can play around with it, be creative. To minor, just to show you that. G over B to C minor. A over C sharp to D minor. To minor. 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 Stuff, but this is just to get your hands with some fluency on these chords, and then you can apply it as you see fit in the music you write or create for this class, at least. All right.